Hi, I'm Sophia.
I'm Maria.
Merry Christmas!
Today we're going to talk about some Chinese characters, but please don't freak out, they're not hard at all. Chinese characters are pictograms, so they change from pictures to the characters. And see the pictures for drawing, see the tree, and you draw pictures like a tree, and it is the character tree. And you draw a picture like a person, and that is the character for a human.And you draw a picture like the streams, the water, and that makes it the character water. So actually it's not hard at all.
So let's talk about water first. Ancient Chinese people draw simple pictures of like streams to represent the word water. And hundreds of years later, people write 水 instead.Of those streams like this. And it also changed into three drops of water, and it also means water, but it's a part of the character.
Yeah, just like prefix.
And it makes like river, streams, town, lake, and these kind of characters in Chinese.
And they're all related to water. And it also evolved into two drops of water, and it means icy and cold.So if you put two drops of water beside the water, it makes it ice and...
Also like cold, cool, these kind of characters. And then let's talk about the word tree or wood. Asian people also draw pictures of a tree. And when it comes to characters, they drew branches up there and...roots down there, and it makes the character tree. And nowadays we write like this kind of.
It's also part of the character, like a prefix, and every character has this part, are related to the trees, like the roots, the branches, the trees, and rotten.
And if you put trees together, like two or three trees together, and it comes intoForest.
It makes sense. Well, a lot of trees in forest. Did you get the pattern so far? So actually it's kind of simple. The Asian people drew a picture and then the picture evolved into the character we use right now. And the character are also parts of the other characters and they're like prefix. So you can easily guess the meaning from the part of a character. And now let's talk about the character people.
You draw a stigma like a people there and you turn it. And then it makes...the Asian character, people. Like that. And nowadays we write like this. And it makes words like human, like word people, and it also can be a prefix. And it makes characters, which means...
Servant, people, human's body, and occupation. Oh, and
Happy New Year! This is all for today!
And this is our Christmas special!
It's kind of late.
But hope you like it.
And our Christmas!Like us on Facebook and YouTube and Youku or anything.
Wherever you can see us, don't forget to thumbs up. Because we're awesome. We're really awesome. Kidding.
Thanks for watching.
Yep. And this is
汉语社 Chinese Club from Cheverus High School. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
This is the end of 2012, and it's our last episode in this year, so hope it's a good ending, and thank you so much for this year's support, and hope you continue your...
接下来这一部分啊，就是中文吐槽。
对，细心的同学会发现，其实进步条还没有到最后，所以你们就耐心听下去。
嗯，哎，真的是，
累死爹了，好吗？你知道做这个视频有多辛苦吗？
对啊，逐帧虐我千百遍，我待逐帧如初恋啊！
天哪，你知道我的破 Air 已经死了多少次了吗？
对，好卡呀，因为一共是2000多张照片，对吧？
对，
2000多张，
你难以想象2000多张照片有多大。
然后拍了2个下午，
我把那个 demo 删掉之后，电脑就清了30几个G 啊，30几个G 啊，有没有？
废了我好几十页纸啊！
老娘要死了。
不要说我们拍的不好，敢说臭名。
对啊，我们可是很努力费尽心机的想做好，不要说我们英语不好，因为我们已经很努力的在努力了。什么很努力的在努力啊？
中文是有多差。
我当年是语文课代表，不要这样。
好大怨念，所以这次特意录了小剧场。
是，不是所有人都觉得我们做视频很轻松？哎呀，那两个二逼就在那边做视频嘛。你看英语也说的不怎么样，你看中文也教的不怎么样。尼玛，教死了！
对啊，教什么也不知道，然后每次就开始瞎编，是吧？
对，我们痛不欲生。我在 Maria 家已经 stay over， 连着 stay over 三个，已经连着 stay over 3个礼拜了。而且
没有连着，中间有一次是 Emily 他们做 ，Emily CC 做。
Emily和 CC 也是很敬业的好伙伴。
对。
好同心什么的，
对，一下做了8分钟什么的。像我们这次抽不够时间就开始录小剧场。
是，其实我们对于 New Year
说什么小剧场就纯吐槽。
对，哎，对了，还有一个吐槽点就是，你知道
这边本来是Christmas special， 坑了人家几个星期，跟学校领导全都说啊，我们有 Christmas special 你妹，
学校领导特期待能看到我们俩脸，我们一直跟人家说看到，
不光是学校老师，
对啊，
还有什么像郑景阳那样的闲的
蛋疼的人，
哎呀，帮你拍脸什么的，
拍脸拍你妹吧。还有什么啊？还有我们统计过，在 Facebook、YouTube 还有优酷上的这个叫什么？点击率和转发率对比。
对，优酷第一个视频过了100，完了以后，
好
吧，完了费劲巴拉的过了100，完了以后。转发有个80多，完了
80多，其实累加起来转发有100了。不过我觉得100好划算，
是好划算。
你们给我努力转发。
但说实话，为什么 YouTube 上点击率？
因为外国人觉得听不懂我们俩说的英语，但
是这样吧，
但
心酸的样子。
是我们教的其实是英语吧？我们教的其实是英语吧？美国
教英语。对，面向只会说一点中文的外国人的英语课程啊，就是这样的。
对，而且还有中国人说我们教的词
没听过，好怨念。
而且我们真的是很努力了，你看我们俩一个北方的一个南方的，普通话也很好啊。你看我们普通话多标准，一个是有金片子的，一个是南方没口音的，所以就是这样，很美好了。
哪里有很努力吗？
去死吧！我们要
有时候是吧，凑合这一条就这么过了，再拍我也很烦了。
我们要营造出很努力的样子。你有没有发现我们的小剧场好长啊？
进度条好傲娇，
进度条好傲娇。
主要是前面那一部分实在是太短了。
我们很努力了，2000多张，你还想怎么样？3000多张吗？
对啊，电脑卡了3天，真是够了。
8888吗？我的小 Air 要爆炸了，
都能听到小 Air 在那里怨念的嗡嗡嗡叫啊，一股老娘不想拍的那种语气啊。
连你的电脑也要叫了怎么办？
对，就是动用2个电脑一起弄啊，一个拍照，一个弄照片，然后一个录音，
还有我的手机，还有你的照相机。
对，给跪了。
有连拍功能的手机就是好，山寨机就是你。
哪里有山寨？
没有，其实我的不是山寨，
好歹用的是手机啊，手机的画质还能稍微像存稍微低一点，完了以后占的那个内存还能稍稍那么小那么一些吧。
其实三星的像素比 iPhone 好。
刚才这是怎么回事？
无事了。好了，我们就花絮就到这里吧。下次 special 更有花絮哦。
其实咱们拍 special 就只是为了花絮吧。
对，我觉得吐槽很开心，就为了告诉你们，其实我们俩很辛苦，我们俩已经坏掉了，
已经坏掉了。
学一下谷歌鸟会。
不要学谷歌鸟。
为什么？您学的很像。
我不要学谷歌鸟。好吧，就到这里吧，大家那个洗洗睡吧，就这样，
再见，小朋友们。